In this question, we have two questions actually about this formula. The first is it wants us to calculate the